Where the hell you been?
What?
He's talking to me.
Maurice.
Yeah?
You're on. One of our contractors ran a search for the hackers in the Merlot job. You're assigned Aiden Pearce. Take him out. Hit the family if you need to. This guy's hacking days are done.
Hit the family?
Not a problem?
Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
Who gave the order?
Come on, man. I told you. I don't know.
You don't know.
Hit the family?
Not a problem.
Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
So what do you think, Maurice?
Did you scare me? It was a job, man. I didn't know.
Who was on the other end of the call? Give me a name.
They never gave me a name.
Yeah, and I'll tell you a name.
Oh.
Lena. Lena Pearce.
I didn't know about any kids, all right? That wasn't supposed to happen.
I want you to think very carefully. Think.
Look, man. Even if I knew a name, you couldn't get me talking. These guys. I heard stories, man, that like nothing you ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Some things you can't walk away from.
Please!
Who gave the order?
I spoke to them on the phone and they told me where to find you. That's all I know, man. That's all I know.
Give me a name.
I don't know!
A name!
Kill me, man. Just fucking kill me.
Hasta la vista, baby.
How's your memory now?
Maurice won't talk to me, but I bet he talked to you.
I can't keep running. I can't do it. That fucking Aiden Pearce. I killed his niece. He won't stop chasing me. I wish this guy. What am I gonna do? He keeps coming.
I need to keep moving.
Here. Got some cash at least.
Yo, Maurice! Yo, what's shaking, motherfucker?
Shit!
Where the hell you been?
What?
He's talking to me.
I leave you for 2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I tossed them. What? You said you'd kill him otherwise.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy. Where you been, anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice? Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pearce. I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I'm creating here.
I don't like loose ends. Let's get him out of here.
No, too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time. Nice shot. Come on, you're not just a little interested in my phone call.
All right, fine. Tell me about your phone call.
Glad you asked. Okay, we got a bunch of dead bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction. I called the cops.
You did?
Oh, yeah. True story. So, cops arrive, and Maurice's little band of brothers arrive, and pow, 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 pow.
Jordy, tell me you're joking.
No, I called them, too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. He'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Great. Punctual cops. I'm gonna handle these guys. You grab Maurice, get him out of here.
Maurice, what do I look like, a chauffeur?
He's the shooter. I'm not through with him yet.
Dick.
Chicago police! If there's anybody in here, identify yourselves.
I got another corpse. Another fight.
Victim was crime, then. Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season to pull this shit? Trying to ruin it for everybody?
squad, we've got two bodies in the basement of May Stadium. Gangbangers.
Copy. We're sending forensics. Secure your position for now. We're sweeping each level of the stadium.
All right. Doesn't look right to me. Why are they killing each other? And why here, of all places? Looks like a gang hit. Wait. You think it's the vigilante? Does feel like his brand of justice, don't it? But I wouldn't give to get my hands on that piece of shit.
Chicago police! If there's anybody in here, identify yourselves. Chip said we're looking for gangbangers. Sweep the room. Careful, these shitbags don't play fair.
I have an idea.
Wish they'd just play in their own backyard.
Gunshot wounds.
I got another viceroy.
Victimless crime, then. Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season to pull this shit? You trying to ruin it for everybody?
Squad, we've got two bodies in the basement of May Stadium. Gangbangers.
Copy. We're sending forensics. Secure your position for now. We're sweeping each level of the stadium.
All right. Doesn't look right to me. Why are they killing each other? And why here, of all places? Looks like a gang hit. Wait, you think it's the vigilante? Does feel like his brand of justice, don't it? What I wouldn't give to get my hands on that piece of shit.
Oh! Off a second ago. I saw that. What is that? Hell no. Oh!
Try to sneak back out. That way. Here. Safe since I'm behind the crates there, or whatever those things are. Boxes, or whatever. Before, I was standing right there out in the open, so that's probably why I got caught the first time.
Jorge Sanogo, who ended with an outstanding 15-7 record last season. We're watching an epic confrontation between two old rivals here today, and this game couldn't be any closer. Big Base Steel is on this team with 27 steals this series, but Sanova's watching them like a hawk. That's a pitch and a hit, and it looks like... yeah, that's a foul ball. Roger's not falling for that one. Both men, of course, experts at the mind game. Two on, two out.
Looks like it unlocks from the other side.
Go either way. Sanova pitches, that's a big hit!
See anything?
Nope. Quiet here.
You've got a known viceroy in the VIP lounge. We're gonna check him out.
Okay, I'm coming up.
Slow down there, Speedy. We need you down there. Make sure we don't get any surprises.
All right.
What did I do last time?
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
Okay, there we go. Let's see what.
All right. Take the bait.